All right, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jaycrzy, and I'm back with another video. We out here trying to find out why girls cheat, though. Like, hopefully somebody can tell me a right answer why girls cheat. All right, let's get right.
I can't change, I'm stuck in my ways. Popping half a half, I'm off for a day. Oh, you getting money now. Okay, tell them don't play with you. Okay, I'm proud of you. You supposed to be proud of me, too. I do everything that I can do. Make it happen, don't make an excuse. I'm trying to improve. I'm the one and not the two.
All right, what's your name?
Skylar.
All right, I got a question that everybody want to know. I want to know if you can answer it for me. Why do girls cheat?
Honestly, I wouldn't know because I've never cheated, but I've been cheated on in every relationship.
So you've never cheated before?
I've never cheated in my life, but I've been cheated on every relationship, so.
Damn. All right. Thank you, though.
You're welcome.
All right. Who I'm with?
Brian.
All right. Look, I got a question I've been trying to figure out for the longest. Why do girls cheat?
Honestly, I've been asking the same question for a while, man. But I don't know, man.
Have you ever been cheated on?
Yeah, once.
Damn, that's... Who I'm here with?
Jared.
Johnny.
Eric.
Isabel. DJ.
All right, I got a question I've been trying to figure out for the longest time. Like, everybody want to know. Even he want to know. Why do girls cheat?
Because niggas play. Niggas play too much.
It's just in the moment thing.
In the moment?
Yeah, I guess.
I think a lot of us cheat. I don't know.
I'll cheat.
Because they know their man is cheating too. Period.
Because they done with you, they've been done with you, and now they're ready to move on from you. But right. You know, there may be something leaving them with you right now.
So have any of y'all cheated, though?
Huh?
Have any of y'all cheated?
I
know you cheated, then, for a fact. You should have. Why?
Because he was playing with me.
Facts.
So I should have done my thing. He was wasting my time.
Right.
You definitely should have.
That's crazy.
Okay. Okay.
All right, what's your name?
James.
Sarah.
All right, so y'all a couple, right?
Yeah.
All right. I got a question for you. I just want to know for myself. Why do girls cheat?
Why do girls what?
Cheat.
Cheat? That's a good question. I mean, they probably just get bored.
Yeah, I would say bored.
That's it. Why you say that?
Because I've been bored before.
You've been bored before?
Yeah.
With him?
No.
Okay, I was making sure. All right.
Appreciate it.
All right, thank you, though. All right, who I'm here with?
Nicole.
All right. I got a question that I just been trying to figure out for the longest. Can you answer it for me? Why do girls cheat?
Because niggas are shit.
What about y'all? I think y'all shit if y'all cheating.
We cheat because y'all cheat.
But what if a dude not cheating? You just assuming.
Because he's always cheating.
What? Have you cheated before? Yes. I answered it for you, yes.
No, I'm not.
Why you start laughing?
Because I have men, not boyfriends.
You got men? Oh, so you just plant.
No, actually, I hope this isn't going anywhere. I think I'm going to get in trouble.
How?
Because they're going to see it.
So you got, all right. So you got like a A, a B, a C. You like that?
No, I actually don't. I take that back. I have people that like me.
Oh, but you don't like them. You can't choose between them.
Wow.
All right, hold on. I got to get to the ball. Hold on. So you just out here ball. You just playing people.
No, they're playing me.
Hold on. How you going to get in trouble if they playing you?
I'm leaving. Bye.
All right, what's your name?
Sarah.
Caroline.
You're done.
All right, I got a question I've been asking around. I'm trying to get the answers to it. Why do girls cheat?
I don't know. I've never had a boyfriend, so I don't know. I just don't like people.
You don't like people?
Not really.
Oh, you got a boyfriend?
No.
So y'all never cheated before,
right? If I ever had a boyfriend, I wouldn't cheat on him.
You wouldn't?
No.
Unless he was stupid.
No, I wouldn't
cheat.
I'm kidding. No. I wouldn't.
All right. At least y'all wouldn't cheat. That's good.
Wow. Yeah. We're amazing. We wouldn't cheat.
All right. I'm here with
Sean.
Shawnee.
All right, I got a real serious question.
All right.
I've been trying to get the answer for the longest time.
What's up?
Why do girls cheat?
Look, I mean, they got a lot of reasons, honestly.
Let me know.
Shit, I mean, some cheat just for the pleasure. I mean, some cheat because niggas, some niggas is foul, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
That's my best answer for you, son.
All right, what you got?
I mean, some girls cheat because they got cheated on, so, I mean, that happens. But, I mean, mainly... Girls cheat because a man ain't doing what he got to do.
Damn.
Hey, so, most girls cheat for pleasure. I'll tell you that.
Yeah.
Because, like, you know how... They cheat for love other than pleasure. A nigga cheat just because he want a nut. look, real honest shit. They'll cheat for a nut. But, I mean, females will do it to get back.
They're
intense with it. They're more intimate about it. They'll pick somebody. They'll be like, motherfucker, I'm going to fuck him to make you feel like shit, even though... I'm being completely honest.
That's real.
No bullshit. But that's real.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate it, bro. Thank you, bro.
All right, y'all be easy.
All right. I'm here with...
Brianna.
Izzy.
All right. I got a question I've been trying to figure out for the longest time that nobody can answer for me. Why do girls cheat?
I have never met a girl who's cheated.
Really?
I don't personally know anyone who's cheated, but the people that have been cheated on, it's usually because they're shitty people. Like,
shitty people
that are
got
cheating.
Yeah. Oh, that cheated?
Yeah.
So, y'all never cheated, right?
Well, it's always because someone's in, like, not a good place mentally, you know?
Mm-hmm.
They don't intentionally do it all the time. But so, y'all would never cheat, though, right?
No, absolutely not.
All right, that's good. No cheating. No cheating. All right, I'm here with...
Zo.
Yeah. He can be in it too. Yeah. What's your name, bro?
That thug. That my dog thug.
All right, bet. I got a question, bro. I've been trying to figure out for the longest time, bro.
Yeah.
Why do girls cheat?
Why girls cheat? Shit, niggas lacking. You know what I'm saying? They probably think niggas cheating.
Yeah.
Or they just
ain't
hoes.
Shit, man. These hoes ain't loyal, man.
You know what I mean? Either or.
They're
one of the three. Gotta be.
For real, that's real shit though. Appreciate it, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
Appreciate it, bro.
Yeah. All right, love. Palm Beach, you know what I'm saying? Cash off.
Yeah. All right, I'm here with
Steven.
Tiffany.
You ready to?
Jalea.
All right, I got a question I'm gonna try and figure out. Ain't nobody telling me the correct answer. Why do girls cheat?
Man point of view, they lose respect for the dude.
Lose respect?
I don't know. Insecurities, not getting what they need at home.
So why not just let the dude know instead of cheating?
They probably could have, you know. And then it just, but, you know, a lot of times it's because they're not certain on really how to handle the situation, maybe. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, not sure, but.
All right, what you think?
I don't know. I don't cheat.
Right, at least y'all. So you don't cheat, right? No cheating going on, right? Nah. All right, say no to cheating. No cheating.
No cheating.
Appreciate it. All right, I'm here with
Zach
and Nick.
All right, I got a question. Can't anybody tell me the right answer? I've been asking all around. Why do girls cheat?
I don't know, man. I don't got anything for you. I'm not good on the spot, to be honest, man. I'm not your man.
Probably the same reason men cheat. I don't know. Insecurity.
What's that reason?
Insecurity.
Have y'all ever been cheated on?
Nah.
Y'all ever cheated?
Nah.
All right, off-topic question. Did y'all have a gay son or a thot daughter?
Gay son.
Gay son?
Yeah.
All right.
Like she need to be fucked good. Yeah, she wants some You can tell her last nigga didn't lay wood. Not at all. Got her out here looking for a good judge.